The nurses are the eyes, the ears, the hands, and the feet of healthcare.
We're the first responders. If anything that happens to that patient, we're gonna be the first one beside the bed taking care of that patient.
That care in nursing, I think, is what distinguishes us from perhaps other healthcare professionals. I'm not saying others don't care, but we mix in that ingredient that I think is very, very important.
As a kid, I used to get sick a lot. I used to have these acute attacks of asthma, and I would be hospitalized many times because of this. And I just remember the nurses caring for me all throughout that time. And I guess it just touched me and it just stayed with me. Especially now with COVID, my father was hospitalized. So that really boosted my determination to be a nurse.
Once accepted into the nursing program, it's 5 semesters that they initially, their first semester, will take a health assessment course and a clinical lab, practicing their skills on mannequins.
There's plenty of mannequins here, and you get to pretty much practice your skills as a first semester and just get comfortable with that. And then as you progress, you have these simulation labs that pretty much simulate what you could see in a hospital setting so that you are able to just respond as quickly as you can in real life.
All the classes, they build on each other. So you'll take health assessment and you'll take pathophysiology. And those classes will be basically, they'll reiterate the same things that you learn in those classes throughout your time.
So it's not just about memorizing the right answer. It's about teaching an approach really of critical thinking.
The way we test is probably what gets students the most and gets them very anxious. And it is an application right away of testing. So it's not like what color is the tabletop, it's white. It would be, why do you come up with a white tabletop? Explain. And you have to do that. So it's a lot of what we call critical thinking right off the bat.
Every week I've been in nursing school, I've had opportunity to go outside of the classroom, whether it's in here, whether it's mostly at the hospital, because you know we have to go for clinicals, or we've had opportunities to go and shadow like surgery floors. We've seen surgery, so it's a lot that the School of Nursing offers you to get outside of the classroom that helps their students and sets their students up for success.
We have some of the highest board pass scores in all of Middle Tennessee. We've been ranked nationally because of the work that we've done here, and I just feel that MTSU is a notch above all the others.
In the first semester, it was all weird for everyone. Like, we were all in a surprise, but then as we're progressing into the program, we're getting to know each other. We're providing each other information and tips and how to study and how to get better.
You don't succeed in nursing school by working alone or trying to be a superstar by yourself. I think that the collaboration is key, and I can see how the nurse teachers are showing us how to work together. And I imagine that's how it will be when we're on a unit together, for example.
75% of our graduates go on to work at Vanderbilt, St. Thomas, and HCA healthcare systems. So those are systems that will serve my loved ones. It's nice to see the students from our community grow and serve our community.
And if you can come through these doors and your sole focus is, I am an advocate for the patient, no matter what I do in my job, as long as I'm keeping the patient's best interest in mind, you know, that's the kind of student that we want, and that's the standard that we hold, and we have a very good reputation in Middle Tennessee.
MTSU is looking for someone who's dedicated to that idea of, you know, providing care to the patient, because nursing is hard, you know, and this program, it's hard, it's going to be stressful, but it is incredibly worth it, because you have people who are there for you. And everyone comes out with a story about, you know, what they did with their patient and how they made a difference.
This is just one community among many. Some large, some small. From academics, athletics, and the arts, to student clubs, service activities, recreation, and much more. Devoted to student success. Middle Tennessee State University.